Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
General Hospital spoilers tease that the powers that be at General Hospital and ABC may be trying to lure Sopunk back to the fold, even if only recurring. Previous General Hospital spoilers have teased that this blind item may be referring to Robert Palmer Watkins reprising Dylan Cordemain coming back for Kiki Jerome's Haley Aaron funeral. Although it has not been officially confirmed that either Haley is leaving or Robert is coming. Another possibility could be Tyler Christopher Nicholas Cassidine. There have been lots of Nicholas mentions lately on General Hospital. And Tyler is currently on a personal leave of absence from Days of Our Lives. Even though Tyler has previously tweeted on June 12, 2018 in response to a fan that he couldn't be on contract with two different networks. A recurring appearance is different than being on contract. Both Wally Kurth and now James Redd are floating between Days of Our Lives and General Hospital. So why not Tyler? Another difference in this leave of absence than previous ones Tyler has taken is that he's been radio silent on social media. There are rumors that he is having some type of shoulder surgery. But nothing has been confirmed. Previously, he had posted on his Facebook page when his mother passed away, and also the GoFundMe he had set up for his brother Todd. There is nothing on either of his Facebook pages or his Twitter page to indicate a leave of absence. There is, however, evidence that he keeps up with his former GH friends. He is Facebook friends with several GH actors. And there was a return tweet to Laura Wright asking if he remembered a ride to Nashville from Atlanta on August 30, 2018, so he apparently has Twitter friends from his GH days as well. It is possible that both GH and Tyler are keeping a secret and that it could be Nicholas' hand with the Cassidine ring in the shot with Cassandra Pierce Jessica Tuck. This may mean Nicholas went dark, or possibly Valentine Cassidine James Patrick Stewart helped him fake his death. Valentine's been giving a few hints about that possibility lately. Or, Nicholas could even have gone into witness protection for some reason. It's kind of a toss-up between Stephen Nichols' Stephen Cassidine and his nephew Nicholas being the mystery Cassidine in fans' eyes. Perhaps when the Cassandra storyline is picked up again, it will be revealed that Nicholas has been hidden by Stephen, and neither one will have been as dead as previously thought. All these Nicholas mentions may lead to the conclusion of an exciting Cassidine mystery for GH fans. Stay tuned to GH and keep checking General Hospital spoilers on CDL frequently to see where the Cassidine trail leads.